In this short video, you can see how you can determine your milk foam volume using a spoon. As you can see, this is a pure example of a perfect milk foam volume and perfect latte art.